We start with one of our charges. I want to give a quick update. First of all, if you refer to my last analysis, since the price was within this correction, we mentioned the Wiz move is very corrective, and we discussed how we can look for trade. And I mentioned if we get one more drop with the breakout of the previous low, it can give us better confirmation to look for the reversal. That's why I mentioned if the price drop, we can expect even the price drop to 41. And as you can see, the price almost dropped to 41.4, near to what we expected. That's why I mentioned we can expect to get one more drop. That's why I mentioned if you want to look for buy, we need to be quite careful. Anyway, we move to daily chart, and based on daily chart, still we're looking at this correction. We are within this daily correction in relative to this. And if we get any opportunity for buy, this is what we're looking for. But we need to know we should get the trade set up, because there is a pot. The second option, we can expect this one turn to a flat and the price retest the previous low. We are not looking for sell, we're looking as a for the chart as a first option, as this correction relative to this full continuation. But the only reasons I mentioned about the second option, if the price, at least if he wants to look for buy, if he's not moving our direction, we should know what to do and what's the next. And if we move to forward chart, and as we can see, the reason we wanted to see the price, to see the price retest the previous low, because we mentioned, sorry guys, all right, because we mentioned we want to see this one turn to flat, following by divergence. All right, it's, since we see the divergence, that's why we can call it ABC. That's why we have been looking for the price to drop to 41. Now, if we get any reversal, any trade setup for buy, we will take it. And with the breakout of the 450, we can look for 54, following by 59. And the 54 is very important for us. This is what every time I explain, because we need to see the breakout of this correction to confirm we are within the uptrend as a long term. Right. Anyway, we should know that if we get any opportunity for buy, first we take the trade within this range. Then we need to see whether the price can break 46 or not. If yes, we keep the trade. If not, then we should know that we can expect this one turn to a correction, and we are within the, I mean, this correction can turn to a more complex correction. If the price couldn't break 46, we can expect to get one more drop and this one turn to a flat. Then what should we do now? Any reversal, any trade setup within this range, we will take it. And at the first stage, we want to see the breakout of the 46. And if I move to 1 hour chart, at this point, we can look at this one in relative to this. Any opportunity for buy, as long as the price haven't retested the previous low, we will take it. And also having entry above the top can be an option. Anyway, if we get any opportunity for buy, by having entry above the top, the price have to tag, break, and continue. If the price tag, this is not moving, we are not going to keep the trade. It depends on the strategy the traders they use, or either they wait for the chart move like they take the trade. Anyway, if we get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And we need to see the, at the first stage, we're looking to see the breakout of the 46. And in this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.